So we'll first go over how Beatrice was made, and then I will show you a bunch of different materials that can help you with your builds, and then required materials for your build. And then in our last lesson, we're going to be doing eyes that move side to side, because I think that those are probably a lot more applicable to you guys.